Welcome. Didn't think you'd hear from me so soon, did you? But I've got a kind of a question for you people out there. Maybe some of you know the answers. Maybe some of you are doing it right now and know why. It's kind of confusing for me, though. And as you know, I'm against marriage, at least in the Western world and the place I'm in, as the rules are all against the males. And it's all about controlling females who will take you to the cleaners at the drop of a hat and then laugh about it and start on somebody new. These are well-known facts in the Western world, but men still getting married, and men are still married now. But here's something I don't really quite understand fully. And I know a few men who are married and are like this, and I'm sure that you do too. They let the female control everything in the household, every part of his life apart from maybe at work. And when it's time for them to take a holiday, the man will let the female choose the place and then control what happens every day on that holiday until it's over. So it goes without saying that she makes it into a female holiday for her, not for him. And I have asked some men who are like this why they let the woman control all those things. And they say, well, I just can't be bothered and it's just easy for me. I don't have to think about it. But is that just a cop-out? Because he knows if he says he wants to do this on holiday, he'd have to go through an argument or some sort of thing. And he just wants a peaceful life. Or is it that these men need a kind of person like that? Maybe they should have married their mothers. I know a friend of mine who never knows where he's going on holiday. I ask him and he says, I don't know, the wife's sorting that out. And usually their holiday they go to a place she wants to go to and every day is a shopping spree for bric-a-brac or something. Oh, how exciting. So you people out there must know somebody like that. You want to tell me why, in your estimation, they're like that? Because it would really irritate me. Going on holiday with your wife should be a joint decision. It should be do the man things and do the female things equally. If I ever got married again, I would be the female's worst nightmare. Because not only do I know how they think, and know what they really want, and how to them the marriage is just a transient thing to move up the ladder. Because I also know that they never would really care for me, so I wouldn't care for them, and that would really cheese them off. Thinking about it, it might be a bit of fun getting married. Ooh, I gotta go phone a friend.